And we are back for episode 20 of The Last of Us, yeah! Okay, so, you know what, let's just go straight in. But I'll just quickly say it has been a minute since I played episode 19, but it'll be a few days, as usual, since it's been episode 19 for you guys. So yeah, without further ado, let's go.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
Alright, you ready?
Oh no. No. Come on. Go. Oh, they weren't gonna move back. Damn, that was a close one. Oh man, oh look, wait, it's a Chinese restaurant. I don't know. No. Damn it. Oh, nice shot. God. Hey look, PJ said he didn't like Chinese food, by the way. So that means he doesn't like Chinese people, that's what he said.
Keep your eyes open, we ain't out of this mess yet.
Damn, I'm so low on shotgun ammo.
Well, check it out.
Yeah, boost up, yeah. There we go. Give me a down hand, will you, Henry?
We're good. Sam, let's go! Alright, kid, come on.
Oh, man. It's, oh, come on, quick.
Come on.
It's gonna bust down the door.
Hurry.
Are you kidding me? That was so obvious.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit? Hey,
are you kidding me?
Now.
What the fuck, Henry?
Are you flipping kidding me, Henry?
We stick together.
Oh, nice one. I'm so much more respectful.
No, come on.
Okay, trying to do quick. Oh my god. I'm spamming. Oh god. Man. Wow, Henry, what was that about? Are you kidding me? Right, we gotta move.
Fuck, do we get out of here?
I'll bet, but I didn't see what that was. Okay, we'll stay. Wow, Henry, you just can't just ditch me? Oh, mate. Yes. Yes! Oh my god. Oh, it's on. Bring it. Yeah, smack you on the head.
Oh man.
Please have ammo, please. Why is that? Why do they never have ammo? Come on. Damn it. Oh, damn, I'm out of pistol ammo. Damn, that's what I'm talking about. Boom, headshot, nice. Okay.
See if you can find anything.
Yes. Yes, oh thank god I needed that. Shotgun ammo, yes, I need MLG brick, we need as well. Nice. I'll trade that for a bowl any day. I need pistol ammo because that's actually quite useful sometimes, like it's a one shot. Like how's a shotgun from close range not a one shot kill? Wait, where am I gonna go? Okay, let's move this out of the way. Yeah, let's just move it. Kick it open. Oh. Oh, it's locked. It's that bridge! We finally found that bridge! Go! Just run! Yeah, I'm pretty good. Go! Are you flipping seriously? Yes. Run, Joel! No, keep. Don't you dare. Okay, gun. Look at that truck has got terrible accuracy. Let's go. I'm just fucking dead.
Fuck!
Oh man. I did not see.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
Oh no.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!
God damn it! Oh man! Oh yeah, couldn't you get off that?
I got you!
Stand. forgot, like, the river or whatever flows.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
Oh, man. That's gonna be beef.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey, hey, hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too.
That is true.
We would have drowned.
Don't be an idiot, Joel. That's it. But he did leave us. That was a bit
it's
of a newbie.
I'm okay.
I can't just remember if I started recording this or not. I hope I did.
You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Supplies is one night. Oh, we're finally in a different environment.
See what we come
That's
up
what
with.
We need.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm cool.
Let's go find that radio tower.
Oh, I could go that way. Or not. Okay, we'll just go this way. I'll take this, though.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Sure, let's go look in that creepy boat.
Hello. Keep your eyes peeled.
What?
Way ahead of you, kid.
Oh, I thought that was enemies or something. How far away is that bridge? I can't even see the bridge. Oh, mate, something creepy's gonna come out. It's gonna be like a body fall or something, isn't it? Let's put the. Yeah.
Whoa.
What?
Bit paper. Anti-particles.
That's a little bit different in the water.
Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. Okay, I will take this. Boat note. Well, it's looking like I've dodged the chaos and the mayhem long enough. My time out at sea has come to an end. I'm short on supplies and this boat has seen better days. And you know what? This was bound to happen sooner or later. I guess it's time to go see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Thanks. Ish. Okay, okay, ish. I'll try not to step on your skull if I see it. Is there nothing else around here? Just check up here. Doesn't look like it. Are you serious? Okay, so it looks like we're going over to a radio tower to hopefully find the fireflies, and I don't really know what to do from there. Wait, is that the way? Yeah, it looks like that's the way. There's probably nothing over there. I do like the different scenery though. Oh, looks like, is this the guy? Yeah. I said I wouldn't step on the skull. I don't know. Why would he be there though? That's the thing.
Alright, same time. Come on. Let's do it.
Let's do it, yeah. Triangle.
Alright, come on, kids, go.
Yeah, come on, Sam. Now, Joel, come on, you hold it open. There's a good boy. Oh, mate, oh, this is creepy.
Sam, stay close.
Flashlight's out.
Someone's what are you talking about?
Oh, flashlight's out. Oh, bring him out. I thought he meant like out, as in put him out. Why can't I run? There we go. Hey, this is a little creepy, not gonna lie. I'll stick with Elliot.
See what's over here.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
That was pretty cool back there when she jumped off and stayed with me. That was quite good.
Me neither. I didn't have much of a choice.
Oh, okay. wait, is there nothing? So it looks like I can do that.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door.
Oh. Oh yeah, that would make sense.
That is a big rat.
You know what I'm saying? Did you see that Joel's look on his face? Come on, Ellie. Can you get in there? Nothing over there. You know what? Let's just try it anyway. Oh. He would have probably just said, like, oh, the door's locked or something. Or jam. Hey there. Voila. Oh! Hey, there's some big MLG bricks down there. Painkillers.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know.
Just gonna have to see 50 salvage? Are you kidding me? Sewers? No. What is it? Oh man, I'm gone for a few months and the world doesn't waste any time going to beep. Everywhere you turn, they're infected and non-infected, trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I've survived this long. These sewers seem pretty safe. Limited exits, entrances, making it easier to defend. And if anyone gets in here, I could lose them in the maze. I'm not to be tough, but I'm quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until it all gets sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck. Ish. Oh, that was ish. Alright. So yeah, pretty much everywhere is infected, so he thought he would stay down the sewers because it's better than up there, I guess. That's cool. I just want to see if I can craft anything. I can't do that. I'll get a health kit because I probably need that. 55. I can do that. 55. What do I... healing speed. I think I'll go for maximum health, I think. I mean, Shiv Master, there aren't really too much clickers now, so... Hey, look at that. Boosted up the health a bit. Because sometimes I did get down to really low health, so... That probably is better. Okay. No ammo? Are you serious?
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path over here. Right here.
Okay. Better just reload this. There we go. This sort of reminds me of the sewer bit in the Scorch Trials, if you've seen that, and in the Maze Runner series. The bit where Thomas is in that creepy sewer. That's what it reminds me of.
Can we get out this way?
Was one? Oh, right, I didn't see it.
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
There we go, don't you worry.
I can't swim.
What is this? And yeah, new different action.
All right, Joel.
There we go.
How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, did I do it wrong?
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
Oh, I'm going fast. I'm going fast. Okay, look, that's definitely not it. Before I
look,
do that
a
again.
Generator.
Ah, a generator. That would help. Looks like I'll go for a swim and swan dive. That was the worst dive ever. I just climb up here.
I can't reach it.
Hey, shit. Wait, what was that? Did I? I thought it was gonna be something like you swim under. Man, these controls are hard. I don't get it. Where is it? Nothing over there. Oh, is he meant to? Oh, that's not it. Surely that's not it. I don't climb up there. No, I was going to say, maybe he has to turn that thing while I go under. Is that it? No, there must be something here. Right, nothing over there. Go watch my health. I don't get it, where am I meant to go? No, nothing around here. Oh wait, what was that? I swear I saw something. Oh yeah, look at that. Another firefly pendant. I don't get it, where am I? You can't reach it. Wait. Is there one of those like wooden plank things? Why didn't any of them get in the warm blooming hell? Right hand turn. I don't I'm so confused. Well, I don't get it. How am I being stupid or something? So I can't turn that again. No, I definitely can't. It's got to be something to do with the wall. Oh wow, are you serious? It was right there. Yeah, use your damn muscles. There we go. Ah, so now I should be able to.
Henry, give it a shot.
Hey, there we go. I was gonna say, it has to be something to do with the other. Keep it going. Right, I'm gonna swim under this. Bingo! Okay, so I've got to work my way around to that generator.
Go have a look.
Ah, I was gonna say, if there wasn't a ladder, I'm screwed. There we go. See, I'm not a noob, so it looks like there's a door there. Yeah, I told you. There'll be a wooden plank. Bingo. Then we use Ellie, I'm pretty sure. And then she'll go over to the generator and bam. Genius. See, I'm definitely not a noob now. Yeah, you see, I got it.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Yeah, I am smart. Thank you so much, Ellie. So Ellie still can't swim yet, even though she jumped off a bridge. Bam. There we go.
I see that generator still got some juice.
Yeah, hurry up, I'm down freezing.
There's nothing.
I don't even know what that's meant to do. Oh no. Oh, I thought it was like a long gonna go. I could probably get out of it. Wait, what?
Yeah, don't jinx
He better just pull me up. He better pull me up. If he doesn't pull me up, you're a flipping noob. Okay, you're not a noob. Thank you so much. Whoa. There we go. You're not a noob. Nice. I like this guy. Even though he did leave us, but he still saved us. Exactly, Ellie. We're pros. Nice. I still don't like these creepy sewers. I wanted my teddy bear. I miss teddy bear. Oh, something in here. Yes. Yes, pistol ammo. Yes. Oh, what was that? Acquired tools level 3. Nice. I'm guessing that'll be useful when there's a bench to upgrade my weapons and stuff, so you can equip a new weapon by holding X over a weapon slot. I'm pretty sure you knew that, didn't you? I'm sure you knew that. What? Okay. Oh, what?
It's a sort of alarm.
Oh no.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
That's like the sort of thing Bill would do.
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
House rules, important, please read. Please ensure doors are locked. Ask for password if you don't know the visitor. No shouting and noisy play. Run to hiding spot when you hear the alarm. Alarm, guys. I'm pretty sure the... Oh, nice! A sawed-off shotgun. Oh, well, I don't know if it's sawed-off, but... Oh, shorty. Okay. Oh, nice. New weapon. I didn't think we'd get that. Wait. Yeah, before we go over there, I just want to make sure there's nothing around here.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Infected.
Shh. Damn it, I need the supplies. I thought that was... I'll take all of this. Bombs upgraded. Explosion ready. Nice. We'll view that. Okay. Oh, a locker. Painkillers, yes, we'll take that. Scissors, I'll take. Bits of paper, yep. Oh, what's this? Full. Is there nothing else I can craft? Yeah, actually, or do I want to? Yeah, I do want to. Okay, damn it, I should have used it. That'll be right. I can't see what that is. Is that explosive? Oh, yeah. Oh, I could have done, yeah. Oh, I just done a trophy. Let's gear it up. Nice. Okay. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's a type of pistol. Oh, nice. We got sellotape. We got everything. I really want to try this out. But if there's zombies, I've got to be extra quiet. Damn, I can't believe this is the 20th episode of this. That is crazy.
Look out!
Oh god. Damn. Oh god. Oh my god. Yeah, throw the ball. Yeah. Oh, nice, Henry. Oh no. Are you? Don't you dare. Oh my god, flipping clickers, no way. That's what you get. That's right.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
For once I didn't die. For once. They've been gone for a while. Maybe I should have got that shift master. Right. Just check if there's anything over here first. Salvage. That looks like that's the way to go, so. Oh, gotta go check back here, make sure there wasn't anything. There probably was nothing. Is there nothing I can get? Oh, it's ammo. That was. Yes. Ooh. What the heck? Rain catcher node. Hey Susan, I just wanted to drop you a quick line and say these rain catchers were a great idea. Super smart to gather war without leaving the place. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the kids a couple of war guns, so of course I've been drenched all day. If you don't want them to have it, let me know and I'll take them back. See you at dinner tonight. Fair warning though, Cole's making his special meatloaf again. Ish. Damn, this Ish sounds like a cool guy. Let the kids have war guns. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool dude. And then he's dead. Well, I think he is anyway. He must be. So maybe that skeleton back where that boat was, maybe that wasn't him. I really don't think that was. Let's check there's anything in here. Is this a workbench? Oh, no. Is there nothing? Oh, salvage though, and no, I don't want a wooden stick thing. I've got my awesome melee weapon thing. Axe looking something. Okay, all right, let's go, Ellie, let's go. Thank you for waiting, that's so kind of you. Wow, this place is overgrown. Yeah, this definitely reminds me of the Scorched Trials sewer bit.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost.
Yeah, that was a bit too high. I wonder where we have to go. No!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Hey, come on. Come on, put your damn back into it.
So, this is awkward.
I know, it's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what?
No.
Hey, this thing isn't budget, man.
Just go, get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Oh man, I've got to do it. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god. Oh, man. I've got to keep him safe, because he would keep Ellie safe, so. And you know what?
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
It's time to end this episode. Oh, mate, it's all going so good. I can't... This is going so well. I'm plumbing the hope I saved this. I just hope this was actually recording. I can't remember, so let's hope so. But anyway, yeah, this has been episode 20. That is crazy. So yeah, I'm gonna play another episode now. So like, there'll be some time before you see this episode. But yeah, I really hope you are enjoying it. It is getting really good. We finally met some new characters, and we are in a different environment, which is good as well. So. If you made it this far, comment something about Henry and Sam, because they're pretty cool guys, I guess. So yeah, so as always, if you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff, and I will see you in the next episode.